Oh, dear God, no!
Fortunately, we have a plan, Professor Frink.
Hi, good evening, ladies.
Wait, Sterling! What's the plan?
All right, just take your seat. Just take your seat. Now, working with former Carter administration officials and military men who were forced into early retirement for various reasons, which we won't go into here, okay, we have planned this defense for the city. As the comet hurtles toward the city, our rocket will intercept it and blow it to smithereens. Right.
Oh, dear God, no!